Alright, I think this is the last act.
This might be like one chapter right here.
I'm not 100% sure. One down.
Oh, I think it is.
Damn, second one down. Got little guys on the ground. Sinkhole.
Scratch one from sniper.
Oh,
got him. That is sinkhole close. Feels like we missed a cutscene.
Yeah. Right behind me.
Yeah. Went from a pop. Got him. Okay, they're coming through the train car. Okay, we gotta go along the back of this train car over onto the other platform. Looks like we're leaving them behind. I remember this bit.
Yeah, I remember this part.
Got him. Excuse you. Fuel tank. Okay, gotta be careful of the fuel tanks. Bring it. Okay, I'm out of ammo.
There's more.
I've got shotgun ammo, I'm just out of lance ammo. Okay, got ammo.
That's not good.
Move in! Damn it! Jack, open this door.
Okay, now we gotta defend ourselves more than likely.
Now, are you kidding me? Berserker!
Really? How are we supposed to take out this guy?
Yeah, fuel tanks.
Anya, we're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta, you can't. Not with all those nemesis thinking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. You got a Plan B?
What? Hell no.
Shit.
The hell's Plan B? Yeah, I'll go do it. Yeah, and then make him run off the back.
Yeah. Ammo right here. Right here.
Car's down. Alright, we just need to get him back here. I need to get him further back. Now. Shoot it.
Shot it. Didn't do anything.
Yeah. Let's see if I can try and get him pulling off the back.
Get a frag in there.
Oh,
wait. Oh, it says get a frag in there. I've got no frags.
I got it. I can come back to you.
Stuck in you. Oh, he's coming now. Oh, here he is.
Drag up.
Now. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. I think what we need to do is we need to get him on that and then get off that cart and then get forward.
Move in.
I think. Oh, hold on. Do I need to activate Jack? 1 second. Okay, there we go.
Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker!
See if we can get him.
Right. Anya, we're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta.
No, we're not.
Not with all those nemesis thinking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. You got a Plan B?
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Right out.
We haven't done the thing yet. Done you. Let's see if we can get him all the way to the back. See if we can get him to around about here and then we'll run. You grenade and then run. I'm gone. Hope you can now. You're up.
Take cover!
Got the
piece
bitch.
Contact!
Oh, these things.
Wow.
Those are the fucking worst.
Yeah. Right, the door is open.
Phoenix,
did you get that ammo out there?
We're on our way.
If you can grab that ammo outside there. Yeah, I've got one here inside.
Okay, let me go through the door.
Here they come.
I was gonna say it.
Take cover!
Very quiet in here. You okay back there? Okay, we've got a couple of guys here. Doors open.
There's a ladder. Get up there.
Come on up. These things are easily taken care of. Alright, I think we're good.
Mm-hmm.
We're in a tunnel. Go back down.
Doesn't matter. We need to get to that bomb. Anya, what the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead. They're coming to the car. Hurry before they come
out. Let's move.
I just grabbed my shotgun. Didn't she say like four cars ahead? Oh shit, there's a guy in here with a bow. Jeez. Where do we need to go?
Oh, there's a ladder.
We got a crossover or what? Oh, yeah, we need to go around here to the right. Fix this. Slam down. Ammo there. You need it in the corner. Ammo there as well if you need it. Okay, I've got Jack opening the door.
I'm gonna aim on it.
There's a hole here as well, right above us. Yeah, well, they're gonna come down. Good 20 seconds to get that. Well, we're good. We're more than good.
Yeah.
Shit, that was close. That was a little too close.
You're approaching target.
Yeah.
GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have
to. Let's go. We're almost there.
And press the button multiple times just to open up the damn door.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, ammo here. You got ammo in your side.
Let's do this.
Marcus, oh, part.
You still have it?
Oh yeah, I do. Right here.
Well, oh. We gotta take on that guy. Looks like we're about to get support though.
Engage!
Hopefully he's just a big boomer, we just shoot him in the face. I think we can only damage him when he hasn't got those things around him.
Enemy spotted.
Got him, sorry. That was pretty easy. Just took, what, about 3 mics from me?
And it pumped like two torque bows in.
Nah. It was probably the torque bows that did the most damage. That one looks a lot bigger than the one we just used. Uh-oh. Running out of track. Yeah, wait to leave it for the last second, eh? Those things are swimming.
Keep on swimming, 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 swimming.
Ah, good, we killed a few of those spider, more than a few of those spider thingies. Good, good.
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold.
A little do they know. They did basically nothing.
Yep. This was literally the tip of the iceberg.
But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Alrighty, that's it.
Oh, sure, we beat that.
So, thank you, Ken.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, we beat that game in, well, pretty much two sentences in one day.
Not even.
But anyway, thank you for coming out and joining me on this.
Yeah, no problem.
Most appreciated.
I'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.
Which is probably
see you in the next one. Alrighty.
What the fuck are you doing, Morgan?